At Stamford Bridge, there was a debut goal for Mick Harford. Chelsea in their famous blue had missed several chances before Harford let fly with only 6 minutes remaining. The celebrations were short-lived, though. 60 seconds later, Oldham were level. Chelsea goalkeeper Dave Besant's clearance went straight to Nick Henry, who only yards inside the Chelsea half, played it back first time, straight into the goal. Harford's strike, resulting in only 1 point for Chelsea. It should have been three.